face. He will know that he had him going there. And the head goes straight into Strace's face, and he winced with it again. No respite for Lewis. The 30-year-old challenger looking just that little bit vulnerable now. What a good right cross from Strace. Thumped into Lewis's head and he hangs on desperately. Head on Strace's shoulder, Harry Gibbs tells him about it. And suddenly, Hedgman Lewis is looking all over the shop. This challenger may be folding up. Strace trying to prise himself loose so he can get a good shot. Big bump coming off at the side of Lewis's left eye. Lewis fighting back bravely under tremendous pressure. Keeps getting backed up to the ropes and having to fight his way off. The head going into Strace's face. Strace absolutely going for it. Flags waving at the ringside. The head in the face again. And thousands of people boo Lewis. The action is frantic in this seventh. Strace on the brink of victory, you feel, and can't quite clinch it. Still Lewis tries to box his way out of trouble and fiddle his way out. Strace stumbles. Strace getting wild now, looking a bit tired in this round with the effort. His arms coming down. Strace hitting and hitting and hitting, and the man won't go. Hanging on for dear life. Harry Gibbs doing almost as much work as the two men. Lewis's eyes drooping in the corner, almost as though it's too much effort to come out for the eighth. Just about lifted himself off the stool. Is he that tired or is he foxing? Rings out through the Empire Pool Wembley, urging him on. He doesn't need any urging, but it's nice to hear it. Lewis holding. Very, very glad to hold at that. Strace finding it hard to mount such a furious onslaught as he put on in the last round. Head again, jammed up into Strace's face. Harry Gibbs tells him yet again. Lewis finding a little spring in the legs. First time for some time. Hand to work again into Strace's face. The old campaigner still lively. Two good punches, three good punches from Stracey. Two to the body, one to the head. Whichever way Lewis ducks, so Stracey finds a punch to get at him. Lewis hasn't found the strength to do too much in this round. Equally, Stracey hasn't managed to put him away. Round is as far as Lewis got with Jose Nápoles when he fought him in 1974. Good punches from Lewis. Still danger there from the challenger. Stracey seems capable of taking them. Good left. Almost swept Lewis off his feet. So often in this fight, Lewis has been backed up against the ropes. Usually finds a way off. Backed into a corner. He's in trouble again, Lewis. He's got him. The last left swept him over. He's having trouble staying upright now. Ninth round. Nápoles got him in this one. Comes Stracey. And he's going slowly but surely, the challenger is going. Twisting, ducking, weaving, this way and that, Lewis. Managing to avoid some of it, but having to take a lot more. Harry Gibbs looking very carefully at Lewis now. He's taking a lot of punishment, this American challenger. What a brave man he is, because he's in desperate trouble again in the corner. And Harry Gibbs took a left from Stracey. Lewis trying to stay close, trying to find some safety inside, and almost thrown through the ropes, halfway out of the ring. His legs won't hold him up. He can hardly move forward back into the fight. Round 9, just under 15 seconds. What has he got to do to put this man down? Lewis staggers his way back to his corner, hardly knowing where he is. Could this be the fateful round? Stracey's first successful defense. He's got the man really at his mercy. Stracey threw one there while Harry Gibbs was trying to break him, and he got ticked off for it rightly. Lewis looks as though he's too tired to go on. Feeble, looking around the ring anywhere but at Stracey. He really doesn't know where he is, Lewis. It's all instinct now. Backed up in his own corner. And he must go now. whispering close. One really good, well-timed punch to finish this. Stracey not as strong as he might be. He's done a lot of work. Still this incredibly brave and game challenger tries to box. And Stracey keeps having to come back and come back at him. And he won't go down.